A dismal Lok Sabha session that saw just 22% productivity came to an abrupt end today as Speaker Om Birla adjourned the lower house indefinitely. After hours of protests and daily disruptions in both houses of parliament and acrimonious scenes, the smiles on the faces of the leaders who gathered in the Speaker's room after the session wrapped up seemed rather incongruous. An estimated 130 crores or more of public money has been wasted because of the disruptions.
The Prime Minister, Congress President Sonia Gandhi, with the Lok Sabha Speaker, shortly after the session was wrapped up this morning, 2 days early. The opposition parties stuck to their protest over the Pegasus phone hacking scandal and the farm laws. And both the government and opposition parties blaming each other for the logjam. The Prime Minister attended the Lok Sabha for the second time this session for a few minutes.
सभा की कार्रवाई अनिश्चितकाल के लिए स्थगित की जाती है।
यही पहली बार सदन के अंदर प्रधानमंत्री जी को आज देखा है। जब सारे कुछ खत्म हो चुके हैं, प्रधानमंत्री जी सदन में पधारे थे। धड़ल्ले से सरकार ने सारे विधेयकों को एक के बाद एक पारित करते चले गए और सदन में कोई चर्चा नहीं हुई। बगैर ओबीसी मसला कोई चर्चा नहीं हुई।
20 bills have been passed in Lok Sabha in the monsoon session. 19 bills passed without discussion. Only the OBC bill was passed unanimously after over 5 hours of discussion. OBC bill will empower states to draw their own OBC lists. Out of 96 hours, House functioned for only 21 hours and 14 minutes. Just 22% productivity, lowest in the 17th Lok Sabha.
ये बात सही है. कि सत्रवी लोकसभा का छठा सत्र कामकाज की दृष्टि से अपेक्षा के अनुरूप नहीं हुआ. मेरी कोशिश थी कि सदन चलना चाहिए, लेकिन संपूर्ण प्रयास करने के बाद भी सदन नहीं चला. इससे निश्चित रूप से मुझे वेदना है.
Sources say after the lower house was adjourned, the speaker held this meeting with the leaders of all parties, urging them to cooperate with the functioning of the house in future. The upper house too was no different. Rajya Sabha Chairman Venkaiah Naidu turned emotional while criticizing the conduct of some opposition MPs who were standing on the tables throwing rule books on Tuesday.
I rise in deep anguish to place on record the way this august house is being subjected to sacrilege, and that too propelled by a sense of competition among some sections of the house since the commencement of this monsoon session. While some members sat on the table, some others climbed on the table of the house. I have no words to convey my anguish and to condemn such acts.
Like the lower house, the opposition parties cooperated with the government in passing the constitutional amendment bill on OBC in the upper house too.
The bill is passed.
In a show of strength, the opposition parties have planned for a protest in parliament on Thursday against government for passing the bills without discussion and muscling their voice inside the parliament. With camera person Sanjay Kaushik, this is Arvind Gunasekar for NDTV.